Interesting show Ye Rishte Hai Pyar Ke is all set to hit the television screens on March 18, 2019. Misty's major mishap on the dating site with an unknown guy. Lover boy Abir turns a savior. The show starts Shabir Sheikh as Abir and Riya Sharma as Misty. And there comes a time when the Singhania family determines to get Misty married and find a perfect match for her. While Misty is really excited about her love partner, she thus makes a profile on a dating site. But who knew that Misty's one small step will change her life? Abir and Misty's destined meeting. Abir and Misty will be meeting each other amidst a trip. Interestingly, Misty will get moved by the cool boy Abir while they together travel through a bus. Misty will face a big problem due to the dating site where she is planned to find a perfect match for her, but luckily Abir will turn her savior. And the love story will begin following Misty's major mishap on the dating site. Let's wait and see what happens next. Keep watching our channel TV Primetime for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.